Belinda, isn't it? Yeah. Nice to meet you. I'm Sandra. Dr. Sandra. Yeah. Yeah, we spoke on the phone. Yeah, how you been? I remember you saying you were a teacher at the school, primary school, yeah. And you've had an outbreak of lice there recently. Yeah, because I've had a lot of students coming by. I've been pretty busy. Yep. Okay, yeah. The weather's been wonderful outside, hasn't it? I bet those little ones have been enjoying themselves out in the sun. Yeah, it's starting to get warmer. It's about time. No worries. Okay, so I'll just pull out my note. Little notebook here. And I'll just ask you to tell me exactly what have you been experiencing. Okay, so redness. Redness and flaky. Itchy scalp. Sounds familiar, yeah. Okay. You've got some flare-ups over your scalp, yep. Some red patches. Yeah, we'll check all that. Dryness as well. Okay. And where does it feel mostly itchy? Is it behind your ears? Yep. The back of your neck? Sounds pretty familiar to me. Yeah, oh no, that she's my assistant. Yeah, she's been working here for the past 2 years. No, she's really good. Nancy, yeah. Okay, and all these symptoms started a couple of days ago. Okay. Have you ever had lice before? Once? When you was a young girl? Yep. So, you remember the feeling. So what we'll do, I'll just hold on to these notes and I'll hop onto my computer here. Okay, so I'll just jump into your phone and double check that I've got everything right for you. Belinda. Yep. James. Yep. And your address. And a phone number. I've got your mobile here. Can you just... Yep, that's right. That's it. That's what I've got down. Date of birth. Yep, that's it. And, do you have a Medicare card? Do you have any private health insurance? Not that you've got a Medicare card. Yep, I'll have that. Just for a second. to double check. Okay. And no private health insurance. That's all right. Even if you need to get some treatment, it's not going to be expensive. Yeah. And you do get a percentage back from Medicare. Yeah. Hmm. No, all good. So, it was nice meeting you. And I'm going to ask you to pass over to the next room. Yeah, she'll be there. No worries. If she's not there, just sit down. There's a chair there and a little table. And she'll be right with you. And we'll sort everything out. Yeah, no. We'll do a thorough check over the whole scalp. And if there's anything at all, we'll give you the proper treatment. And it's going to be, they're going to be gone in a day or two tops. Yeah, it's all going to be solved. No worries. It was nice meeting you. Thank you very much. Yep, I'll see you later on. When you come out. Yep. Thank you. Hello there, and how are you today? Your name is Belinda, isn't it? Yes, I'm Nancy. Nice to meet you. So, I've seen all the notes from the doctor, and I reckon what I'll do, I can see you're a bit tense and anxious. I reckon we'll give the hair a good brush through, and bit of a massage to help you relax and calm. I can see you're a bit anxious. And then we're going to go and have a thorough look through all the head for any lice and give you the proper treatment. Is that okay? Oh, good. I see you've got beautiful hair. Oh. Also, would you like something to drink? I've got my iced coffee here. Just some water. Yep, I've got sparkling water. Would you like some of that? Mm-hmm. Well, we're going to be here for a while, so why not? Color of your hair. Oh, mine. Yeah, it's natural blonde. Mm-hmm. reason to be worried. If there's lice or eggs or anything at all, we will get rid of it in no time. You'll be back to normal. Massages. Yes, well, who doesn't? Yeah, I thought to myself I'd make you relax a little bit before we start. Where does it mostly feel itchy? On your head? At the back here? Yeah. And behind the ears. Mm-hmm. Feel better. Yeah. I use this little massager. Thank you. It looks a bit dry down towards the ends. Do you dye it often? Is this your natural colour? It's dyed. Do you use hair straighteners or a lot of hair dryer use? Yes, I can see some dryness on your scalp here and redness. Is that from itching? I see you've got quite a few eggs, so we're probably going to find some creepy crawlies. That's why I'm using this little fine comb. Yep, I've got one here. Scratching your head. I don't need to go all around the back because they're definitely here. You know they're here, so there's no need to. There's quite a few eggs coming out as well. Yep. Start the treatment straight away. I'm going to put a solution all over your scalp and a special treatment lotion and a powder, and I'll give you a shower cap to wear over your head, and you can take it with you, and after an hour's time you will be able to wash your hair as normal with your normal shampoo and conditioner. And they should be gone. They should be gone with that one treatment. If you see, if you feel any further scratching, itchiness or anything at all, feel free to come back and I'll give you a second treatment for free. How's that sound? Good? No worries. Well, good. Okay, so let me just put these gloves on. With the other side first. And then move over to this side. Then I'm going to start with the top here. Just get my coffee out of the way. I want to make sure that this lotion, this light lotion, goes all through the head, all through the scalp. It's starting to feel itchy.
Yeah. It's probably going to drive you crazy for the next couple of hours, but we can't do it any other way. You'll just have to persevere. Just combing it through so the lotion can go all down to the bottom. Not there. actually these. It dripping down your neck. Sorry about that. Yes, I'm trying to be as thorough as I can, so we make sure that we get rid of them. You don't want to be coming back here to do this treatment all over again. Okay. I'm just going to give it a brush through. And then boxing the moisture from the lotion so it's more effective. Behind your ears. And over this side a bit. just so it stays here. And you want this. It is fashionable, actually. Nobody's wearing this out and about. I'm just gonna make a knot here at the top, and that will keep everything airtight on your scalp. Honestly, hope you don't need to come back. No, we did a very good job. Yep. No, now you can pass back into the doctors. Now I'm going to prescribe you with a lotion, like a preventative lotion, and Dr. Sandra will have it ready for you. Out in the office. Yes, she's preparing it at the moment. Yeah, don't forget to pick it up before you leave. Thank you very much. It was nice meeting you. Bye.
So, Belinda, how did it go for you today?
Yeah, you look relieved. All went well?
Yeah.
Let me just check your file again. Mm-hmm. She treated you well?
Yeah.
No, she's really good. She gave you a massage?
Okay.
Oh, that sounds nice. And I can see that your hair's all bundled up. Yeah, how long? In a half an hour's time? 3/4 of an hour? Yeah, just wash it out afterwards as normal. Condition it and you should be good as gold. The they should be all gone. But as she told you, if you need a second treatment, you can always come back here and we'll give it to you for free. Just write down a little lotion, a preventative lotion for you. And you can just grab it from any chemist. Yeah, whichever one's nearest to your residence. And just use it for the following days, week or so, until everyone gets treated and you get rid of this infestation. And then you can continue life as normal. Yeah. No, that's it. Yeah, don't worry. You're gonna be good. So that's for you. And I'll just pop back onto your file here. And make sure that your record is all proper, and that's it. You're all good to go. Yes, it's very nice meeting you. I hope everything goes well. Yep. See you, Belinda. Yep. Bye.